my alphabet has a subscript form of the letter or subconsonant, which means foot of a letter. In Khmer language, it's called chương axor. Remember that all subconsonants are used in writing below consonant itself and below other consonants to pronounce words. Please take a look. กจึงกคจึงคกจึงกคจึงคงจึงงจจึงจอชจึงชอจจึงจอชจึงชอญจึงญดอจึงดอทอจึงทอดอจึงดอทจึงทอนอจึงนอตอจึงตอทอจึงทอตอจึงตอทอจึงทอนอจึงนอบอจึงบอพอจึงพอปจึงปพจึงพมจึงมยจึงยรจึงรอลอจึงลอวอจึงวอซอจึงซอฮอจึงฮอLaw. We never use law subconsonant. O. Jung O. So you have to recognize all subconsonants in order to pronounce words easier.